Across the river in Arkansas, authorities in Lee County are also investigating a deadly shooting that killed two people and injured another person Saturday. It happened Saturday near the corner of Martin Luther King and Florida Street in Marianna. According to investigators, 32-year-old Albert Dillard and 59-year-old Arthur Hill of Forest City died in the shooting. Another 32-year-old shooting victim was airlifted to an area hospital.